ominously large Vex emission. Sounds like what we're looking for. Fascinating. Let's head for that research station. Their mind cores are actually biological, not relative to any known life forms recorded. Maybe the collective's research can tell us more. These ruins predate humanity by a few billion years. Vex are coursing through them. Research station. Nice work. There's got to be a central terminal around here.
Found one. Let's see if I can get it to work. It's revivable. I'll see what they discovered here. Vex, they're coming. Why they react so fast.
I know how to find a Gate Lord. Each Vex is part of a giant network that spreads through the mantle of the entire planet. If I can just get into their system, we can draw a Gate Lord out.
all sorts of interesting history here, Titan.
I can't wait to hear all about it.
Wear it well. Always interesting.
The more we learn about the Vex, the more I understand why our exo-friend is so worried about them. During the collapse, they transformed the planet Mercury into a machine in days. They would have spread to every planet if the Traveler hadn't stopped them. We need to get into the Black Garden. We need a Gate Lord's head. First thing we're going to have to do is get me into the Vex network so I can lure out a Gate Lord. I'll lead the way. Here's what we have on Gate Lords. 3 stories tall, protect the realms the Vex keep locked out of time. Time? That can't be right. Picking up a heavy conflux nearby. I can use it to get into their network. And I thought you had the hard job. Okay, we've got to head for a place called the Endless Steps. That's where we'll find the Gate Lord. find the Gate Lord, I sort of had to mess with all their transfer gates here. You're probably going to have your hands full. Are waking. They'll keep coming unless you can shut them down. That worked. Keep it up. And that is where we'll find the Gate Lord. Let's go. I guess you're going to have to step inside the ring. Go. Nice work. This better get us into the Black Garden. Let's go get our key from the Queen.
It is alive. And still has its ball.
There is no shame in running away, Guardian. Apart from the cowardice and failure of it, it's an excellent strategy.
We didn't run.
Was no gate lord slain, brother?
Oh, we slain a gate lord.
Ghost? We need to find the Black Garden.
They don't even know where it is.
Let us tell them. Search the Gate Lord for that which gains them entrance.
Why? If you wish them certain death, just kill them here.
Often when we guess at others' motives, we reveal only our own.
My motive is simply loyalty to a people. A queen and a sister.
Then please, take what is required.
Dead, unfortunately. A wasted journey, I'm afraid.
Perhaps. But I think these ones are resourceful. We gift it, in sympathy for their traveler.
Mars. 84 North, 32 East, Meridian Bay.
I have shown you benevolence, Guardian. Should the Awoken ever need an ally, I will call on you. And expect you to answer.
She's saying you owe us, Guardian.
I understand. Your Grace.
Good luck getting through the exclusion zone.
Please confirm.
Welcome to the Vestian Outpost, Guardian. You and I are gonna hunt some wolves together. Take a walk around. You'll find some interesting allies here. We all want this. An end to the House of Wolves.
Ah. Yes, yes. A guardian. You speak to Verax of House Judgment. I will help you track the wolves. And you will see.
Oh. Now I see why Osiris is interested in you. The trials will wait upon you, Guardian.
I receive bounties.
For an adventure, Guardian, the Queen's wrath is at your side. Let the hunt begin. For the Queen.
These coordinates put the gate to the Black Garden near the lost city of Freehold. It's been buried in the sand since the collapse. Now, the Cabal occupy their exclusion zone. To the Black Garden is miles from here, and the Cabal got a lock on orbital communication. If you want your Sparrow, we're going to have to break into one of their bunkers and disable the system. Here's what I have on the Cabal. 800 pounds and highly militarized. They blow up planets and moons just for getting in their way, just so you know what we're dealing with. Inside. My advice? We avoid engagement until we understand them better. Easier than I thought. Scanning for something linked to their orbital grids.
key? I don't need an access key. DOS is more complicated. Oh?
I think I initiated a failsafe. Guess that was their failsafe. Sparrow is accessible. Let's head toward the gate. The Cabal appear to be at war with the Vex here. Maybe they know something about the gate. There's a few outposts nearby. Let's check them out. I want to get in the middle of this. That's your call. An outpost should be up ahead. I can dig into their systems and see what I can find about the gate.
Oh.
take their key. There's another Cabal post right near the gate. Let's hope this key works. Let's see what they know about the gate. Impressive. The Cabal managed to penetrate the Vex cognition mesh. There's a lot here. I'm not sure they even understand what the gate is. But if we're going to wake the Gate Lord's eye and get into the Black Garden, looks like we're going to have to go through the Cabal.
interesting. Glad you got it. It serves you well. Until the next time.
I've got a good feeling.
You bored of that big blue statue over there?
Yeah,
we're gonna put a hunter there. Another big statue. Hunter.
Thank you.
We always used to. I need to hear something good. Anything.
Rasputin is the last of the war mines. They were the greatest defense systems ever devised. A massive network of satellites and doomsday weapons built to protect humanity. Crota's army gathers near one of the war mine's hidden bunkers. We cannot let the Hive destroy Rasputin. Or worse, control him.
There's a secret entrance to the War Mine's bunker beneath the Forgotten Shore. Stop the Hive from reaching Rasputin.
Go back to playing Fallout.
Huh?
I said go back to playing Fallout. Watch. It's saying that you're on Hulu right now. What?
You have to stop broadcasting.